I'm just making the spots. What I did to make the ShadowSense go a lot longer is I mixed it with white concealer. And I'm going to take the Starry Sky liquid eyeliner. And we're going to outline it. Don't scrunch your forehead. So there's the start. And then you go through and you make spots. You can also make this work for a Dalmatian look as well. It doesn't have to just be a cow. And there's really no rhyme or reason to cows and their spots, so you don't have to make it symmetrical whatsoever. Now, liquid eyeliner takes a little longer to dry, so we're gonna go over it. That kind of looks like a butt. Let me fix that. I'm gonna go over it and deepen it in a moment. So we're gonna let that dry. While it dries, we're gonna do, she's looking in the mirror. We're gonna do a light pink eye. Well, I'm trying to use a pink that we have in stock. Close your eyes. Open your eyes. Oh, if that's what I'm... So she has really small eyes and they can be a little difficult to work with at times, especially with the bigger, fluffier brushes. And then we're gonna do open. I'm going to go on the bottom. Keep it open.
I'm very done and I don't know.
Huh? Yeah, it's. I also got a spot here. And if you get a slight spot here, that's okay. Go back over it with your foundation brush. It'll cover it right up. But that's why I said it takes a moment for that. It takes roughly 3 minutes for the eyeliner to dry because it's liquid eyeliner. Okay. But since we're doing a cow, we're going to do black eyebrows instead of brown. Otherwise, for her, I would use garnet. That's blue. We don't want blue. That would be funky. Once I find the black, where did it go?
Not that blue.
It is. It's hiding.
Find the blue.
So we're gonna look up at me a second because I'm like struggling on your brow shape. She has never plucked her brows or had them shaped or shaved any part of them, so they're a little thicker. Than mine. There's that. I'm just doing a little bit of pink on the nose. It's a very light pink, but let's do your mascara. Such little eyes and such a big brush. Okay. And if you get the mascara anywhere, you just wait till it dries and you can flake it off. All right. We're going to go back over these spots, but I'm going to do it with ShadowSense this time. Just finding which brush I want to do it with. There we go. It's just to really deepen the black spots here. And I'm just patting it in. Nothing super crazy. Turn your head. There we go. Now I can see what I'm doing. Just kind of filling in those spots that aren't really dark. That super simple look. We're gonna go with a nice bright pink lips. I'm gonna go with Summer Sunset. You can add as many or as little spots as you want. If you wanted to do lip art, you could totally do like blackberry lip scents with, and then put snow on top for where you want the spots. Last layer. Put Primrose Gloss on top just to seal in that lipstick. It'll slightly change the color for the moment. So there's the makeup part. One second. And presenting our cute cow! Complete with the ears and the horns. This was fun.